Good afternoon. Today we will talk about our siblings in Gaza. Israel till today trying to steal Gaza by bombing and killing people, children, women and men. They are cutting electricity, water, food and fuels, destroying schools, hospitals and more. They should live in peace, but they live in a disaster. Thank you for listening. Bye, Reem.